小猫咪、毛茸茸狗狗可能都要参选镇长。美国科罗拉多州的迪瓦德镇即将举行一场特别的选举。
The current mayor of Divide, Clyde the Donkey.
克莱德的任期将在四月份到期，民众将选出新的动物镇长，但许多人对克莱德相当不舍。
He's been requested to run for president, so as he steps down from mayor, he's going to be concentrating on spreading the word and.Who knows? You know, we maybe have a donkey for president.
不过这一场动物大选战其实是当地动物收容所的募款活动，每投一票就捐出$2。
It brings awareness to our small rural shelter, and it also allows us to raise money for all of the animals that come through our shelter. And there's about 1,000 animals we help a year, even though we have about 1,500 square feet of shelter.
过去十二年来，迪瓦德镇都有动物镇长选举活动，当地居民踊跃。参与，而四月份将会选出何种小动物，让人引颈期盼。华视新闻综合报道。
Hello， 我是雷亚，想要抢先掌握最及时的新闻资讯吗？赶快订阅、按赞、开启小铃铛，锁定华视新闻 YouTube 频道。